Hi guys, this is Dani, and today I'm going to be drawing a Mimikyu and a Pikachu. So basically, there is a Mimikyu, which is like this Pokemon, no one knows what it looks like, and it has a disguise of a Pikachu. So basically, I'm making the Pikachu look at it, like, kind of touching, like, what's going on? I'm really excited to do this. I already did all the sketching out with my 6H pencil, just so I kind of had an idea and it looks good, so I'm pretty hyped to do this. Okay, so the colors I use terracotta, black, cream, light cerulean blue, poppy red, yellow ochre, canary yellow, 70% warm gray, dark brown, putty beige, light umber, and colorless. Okay, so I hope you enjoy this video. I hope you enjoy it. Oh, I just gave myself a paper cut. I hope you enjoy it as much as I do. I think it's so cute and I'm really happy with it. So if you did like this, be sure to like the video and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next week in a new video. Okay, bye!